Hello YouTube, I have a review for you today. Zevia Sparkling Water, Blackberry, and Mandarin Orange. And then we have Cola Zevia and Dr. Zevia. Now, I have tried all four of these as well as a couple other flavors in this. When it comes to these two, they both have caffeine, which is really great. There's no sugar, no artificial sweeteners, and they're non-GMO, so they're really great. They're normally about $8.99 for a 10-pack, which is kind of expensive, but I happen to get them on sale. I got them, I believe, for $3.98 a pack at Sprouts. And yeah, there's basically zero everything. I don't know how well you could see this. My camera, my phone is not that great, but yeah, zero everything, and there's not really any bad ingredients in it. So definitely way better than drinking Coca-Cola or Pepsi products because they have a lot of chemicals and such. So when it comes to these two, my favorite's definitely cola. It tastes like a diet cola, you know. I'm just really happy because it has caffeine. This one, if I had to rate it on 1 to 10, I'd give this one a 7. I'd give this one a 9. And then these Zevia sparkling waters, they do not have caffeine, non-GMO, zero calories, no sugar, no artificial sweeteners. There's 10 in a pack as well, and I got them on sale too for $5, which was a great deal. I want to say they were $5.99 a pack normally. So out of these two, this would be my favorite. If I had to pick between these two, I'd say that's my favorite, obviously, because it has caffeine. I cannot have any type of coffee. I can have decaf, but I cannot have regular coffee because of the caffeine. It makes me really nauseous and sick and just terrible. I can have regular tea, however. But I definitely recommend trying the cola. It tastes good. If any of y'all have tried any of these flavors from the Zevia line, rather it be the sparkling water or the soda type, please let me know which ones you've tried so maybe I could try them. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please feel free to watch my other videos and join and subscribe. Thank you.